Okay, so let's try another one of these. It says calculate the degree of unsaturation in the following formula for DDT, and it's C14H9Cl5. Okay, so what's the first thing we want to do here?
See the Cl's.
Okay, so we got Cl's there. We got five of them. What are we going to do?
We're going to add the five chlorines to the hydrogens.
To the hydrogens, right? So that means the new formula or the new base formula is going to be what?
C14.
Uh-huh.
H14.
H14. Okay. So is that the formula of a saturated hydrocarbon?
No.
No, not even close, right? So what do we need to use to in order to do that?
We use the formula.
Which is?
CnH2n plus 2.
Uh-huh. Okay. And so what would the formula be if it were saturated? C14. What? H?
H14 times 2. 2 times 14 plus 2.
Which is what?
Which would be 30.
30, right? Okay, so what are we going to do now?
Subtract the C.
Very good, yes. So subtract C14, H14 from that. Okay, and remember, C's always cancel out. So how many H's do we have now?
16.
16. So how many units does that translate to?
We have 8 degrees.
8 degrees or 8 units of unsaturation. DDT. I think that's all it asked us, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Right on. So that's a good one. Good job.